Once upon a time, an old spider was walking in its house, but it had no friends. He had to grow them. But then, someone magic appeared. Ballistia, she was the girl that was magic and decided to have a little picnic. And then, when they were done, they met a fox. Not very big, but was fun. The end.